So many interfaces on the market today, are you confused as to which is the right one for you? If so, then we've got the solution for you. Hi there. Today I'm going to introduce you to ESI's U-series of audio interfaces, and they've all got some things in common. The first of those things is the fact that they're all portable. Very practical. You can take them with you from your home studio to where you work, or to your band's rehearsal room, or to a live gig. The second thing is that they all come with a software package that includes the Bitwig Studio 8 track, Deckadance LE and inTone 2 ESI Edition from Audified. With these applications, you can start recording, mixing, or podcasting straight out of the box. The third thing is that they are all Mac and PC compatible, which is very, very practical. With the added bonus that this little baby here, the U22XT, is also class compliant, which means you can use it on an iPad, an iPhone, any iOS device. Wow, very cool. Very cool. The fourth thing is that all of these interfaces come with an incredibly easy to install driver that you can either download or install from the CD that you get in the box. That's if you've still got a CD player. Once you've done the installation, which takes about 10 minutes, you're ready to go. It's as easy as that. Easy as that. Get it? Today I'm going to give you some advice on which one to buy. It's going to be based on how many ins and outs each of them have got. Some of them have got MIDI capabilities and all that sort of stuff. And I really want to help you make the right decision. But I'm also getting paid to do it, which is an added bonus. We'll start with the smallest of the U-series interfaces. That's this one, the U22XT. It's perfect for voice recording, one or two instruments, or podcasts, and also for smaller music projects. As you can see on the front, there's an input that's usable as both a Hi-Z high-performance instrument input or as an XLR microphone input with 48-volt switchable phantom power. That means you can plug in your electric bass or guitar or your microphone, of course. Once you've connected your interface to your computer via the enclosed USB cable, you can plug your headphones in here and you're ready to go. And you don't even need an external power supply because it's USB bus powered. Very practical again. And remember, with the enclosed software, you're ready to start recording straight away. Very practical. Very practical again. Very, very practical, 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 as I said. It's amazing. Now we go one step bigger. Let's have a look at this guy here. It's the U86XT. This is an extremely versatile interface for its size. On the front, as you can see, there are two combo inputs for microphone and guitar or bass. And on the back, there are eight, count them, eight line inputs, all balanced. Not bad, eh? The two mic inputs on the front can both be controlled separately. You've got the switchable phantom power for both of them and a level control for both of them. The mic preamps are both very, very high quality, very low noise. Their 24-bit digital converters are also extremely high headroom. You've got on the A to D side, 107 dB dynamic range. On the D to A side, even 112. Not bad. There's also a built-in hardware monitor mixer. This is amazing because right on the box, you can decide what you want to hear in your headphones. Very, very useful. The unit also has an amazing driver with very, very low latency. Makes it very, very nice to work with when you're doing overdubs. So you've got eight balanced line inputs and six balanced line outputs. Easy as that. So that's it for today. In the next episode, I'll show you all about these two guys. So if you don't want to miss that, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye. You've got eight line inputs, balanced TRS connectors, quarter inch, and the same amount of outputs, minus two. I think I meant six.